TSA officers caught a loaded handgun at Harrisburg International Airport on Monday. They say a Dillsburg man took this firearm with 7 bullets through the security checkpoint. He now faces a fine of up to $15,000. This is the first gun caught at HIA this year.